The most important colonial statemaker the Netherlands has ever had was J.C. Bout. J.C. Bout, who made his career in the early 20th century, in the 19th century already, when he became a civil servant in the ministry in the Netherlands, which handled colonial affairs. And he rose in the ranks of that department. And he was the successor to Johannes van den Bosch when he stepped down as the founding father of the cultivation system. He was succeeded by Bout, who came from The Hague and said he was willing to become governor general to consolidate the cultivation system, which he did, and with increasing profits for the Dutch treasury. He became the founding father of the KITLV, the Koninklijk Instituut of Taalland en Volkenkunde in Leiden, in 1851. When the institute was founded with him as the founding father, and also as the president of the Board of Trustees until 1857. And in founding the KITLV, it was not yet royal when it was started, but it became royal. He also wrote up the mission which should guide what the institute had to do. And that is the second quote, which I invite you to read if you have not already done that. His interest to set up an institute which would collect information, intelligence on native lore and customs was not meant to be a scholarly one. It was not for scholarly reasons that the institute was set up. The designed ambit was to gather policy-relevant knowledge on the fabric of the native economy, society and culture for the sake of keeping control over the occupied domain and its inhabitants. It aimed at alienating the Indonesian people from their own history, as you have said in the interview, in alienating the Indonesian people from their own history and identity. Dutch rule should endure with the least possible friction in order to realize the highest economic profit at minimal cost. This was the mission with which the KITLV was equipped. The collection of intelligence on native life and lore had instrumental utility and was meant to yield an annual budget surplus which would flow into the coffers of the Metropolitan Treasury. Java had to remain, as Bout said it, the cork on which the Netherlands floats.